North Korea is acknowledging for the first time that an American soldier ran across its heavily armed border last month. The North claims that Private Travis King now wants to seek refuge there or in a different country. A defense official just telling CBS News that the U.S. cannot verify those statements came from King and they remain focused on his safe return. He was set to leave South Korea and be discharged from the Army after serving 47 days of hard labor for assaulting two people.